Yo, hey guys, what's up? It's Mimi, your five snail.
It has been way too long since I last seen you guys. Woo!
Ow. Like, probably, like, not even half you guys remember who I am. How many months has it been?
It has been a year, almost. Like, 11 months.
CCC, no one even asked where I was because nobody cares about me. Today I'm going to be doing part two of the painting thingy you guys wanted me to do because, you know, part one was such a success. Like, you guys don't even know. Actually, I bet none of you remember it unless you've been here for a while. So, yeah, if you want to see part one, click up here in the corner where we painted LPS Emily, Hannah, and Puppy Lover. As promised in that video, I promised to paint both of my cousin's mascots, so that's what I'll be doing today. Yes, I have a whole bunch of paints next to me, and we're gonna start off. Now, I don't have my cousin's mascots in real life, so we're just gonna have to make do with what we have. And also, I don't know why we have a white background, but we do, because the last times whenever I try to make videos, I always end up painting or drawing on the backgrounds by accident. Let's hope that doesn't happen today, because I'm starting to run out of scrapbook paper. Okay, first up, we're gonna be painting Misty's cousin, Melissa. AKA Emerald Swirl, but she deleted her YouTube channel, so RIP. And I have right here some gray that we're just gonna mix around really quick, boop boop boop, because we need a light gray for her cat. Oh, that's a pretty nice light gray, I guess. The outline first, so we're just gonna go like maybe this way. Yeah.
Okay, so we're gonna start off by painting her head. So we're just gonna use some simple brush strokes, and we're gonna paint a nice like sort of oval, because that's how short hairs are. They're sort of like oval heads. Oh, look at that detail. We're just gonna contour the facial structure. yeah, I know I got a lot of hate in my last video saying like I don't even know what art is, but guys, I'm like the Bob Ross of LPS Tube. Like, hey Bob, now that you have this, oh no, I'm running low on paint. We're just gonna see what we can get. Okay, Slender Boy. Oh no, I just spilled a whole bunch. I spilled a whole bunch of the dried paint thingies. Then we're gonna get the legs. Cats have four legs, in case you didn't know. Well, most cats do, that is. We're just gonna get a nice, paint, you know, if you know what I mean. Yeah, so we got that. Oh, look at that detailing. Whoa. Now we're just gonna give it its curly-ish tail. Beautiful. I'm gonna be giving this to my cousins when I see them this spring break, because I'm filming this when I have five tests tomorrow, actually. So rip me. I mean, Misty does, not me, because you know I'm totally different. Yeah. And then we're just gonna like sort of like fill it in if we have enough paint, which we really don't. So we're just going to try and see what we can savage. I mean, whatever the word is. Next, we're gonna be painting the tips of her paws. I'll put up a picture right now on screen so you guys can see that. Whoa, look at that shading. You can see in the background, there's like another paw. We're gonna give like legs so you can see the difference. Then we're gonna have the dark ears. It's just a dark gray, if you know what I mean. Hopefully you know what I mean. We're just gonna paint it, oh yes. Then I think, I don't know, from pictures it looks like she has some stripes on her tail. So we're just gonna contour that. Look at that nice shading. And we're just gonna give it some shading here and there. Just giving it a little more detail and personality. Oh, ah yes, very nice. Yes, it's fine if some of your bristles out of your brush comes out, because that means that you're totally using your brushes right. Okay, next up we're gonna be doing the eyes. So here we're just gonna give it two circles, you know. We don't really have time to do the full thing. We're just gonna give her some eyelashes, because that's feminine. Just kidding. Okay, so now we're just gonna add her nose. I'm just gonna take the back of my paintbrush and just boop. Just sort of circle. There we go. I know it's not noticeable, but you know, who cares. Then we're gonna add her flower right there. Ah, gorgeous. And then we're going to just mix in the paints. See, you just wanna like contaminate it. And then give it some pink in the ear, just to show, like, give it a little more personality and whatnot, you know. The final part is to paint the green in the eyes, just to give her a pop of color, and just to, like, because she really likes color green. It's actually her favorite. I'm just gonna add a little bit to the nose. There we go.
That's drying. Wait to the end of the video to see. Next up, we're going to be painting my other cousin, Vanessa, aka Sapphire Hearts. Her link will be in the description box.
And so, basically, she's a gray cat. She's like the Egyptian one. I'll put a picture on the screen. So, we're basically just gonna give her a face, and I think I've, like, really improved on my art skills, because if you look at this, like, whoa. Then we're just going to fill in the head. Boop, 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 boop. Next up, she has some espresso brown on her ears, so we're just gonna paint on some brown. Well, it's like a grayish color, but you know, you get the point. We're just gonna paint that on. Voila. Got a really nice detailing. Then she also has some on her tail. And this painting is very messy, so yeah. And then we're just gonna give her some legs so you can sort of see. Beautiful. Okay, so we have a giant blob of black on my brush. I don't know if you can tell. But we're gonna give her a nose. We're gonna give her a little mouth. Oh, yes. Then we're gonna give her her eyes, and she has like this like I don't know if it's like mascara, but it's like beautiful. Then we're gonna give her some pupils. We're just gonna give her some eyes. Oh yes, oh yes. And we're just gonna add in some blue, some really nice blue. We're just gonna pile it up in there just to show the detailing. Whoa, impressive.
How satisfying. Well, from those colors, could you guess who I'm gonna paint next? Well, if you guessed LPS Emily, you're wrong! Just kidding, I'll be painting LPS Ace today! Woo! Yeah!
Because, you know, Bob Ross just gotta do what he gotta do! Okay, so we're gonna get some red, and then this dragon. I don't have the red dragon, but, like, it's whatever. We're gonna just paint on its fins. I should've left more room on the side, but, you know, I don't really know what these are called. They're not really ears, they're just fins, you know. Look at that vibrant red! And then we're just gonna give it a face. Oh, look at that. Contrasting it. We're gonna give it a body, and it's not gonna all fit on screen, which will be fine. I mean, the paper, whatever it's called. But yeah, we're gonna give it its two arms. Beautiful. Yeah, there we go. And then we're just gonna have it with its legs out to the side, just sitting, and it's just gonna be sitting with its tail flowing out over there. Yes! Next up, we're gonna be painting its little spine tummy thingy. So we got just, like, some nice orangey color thingies, which is really nice, and then we got some spine thingy down her tail back area. Whoa, look at that shading. I painted on the table. So, the next thing you're gonna wanna do, I hope you're enjoying this tutorial. Oh, and of course, you can't forget the little dots on her face. Just get them all around, like freckles, you know? Next up, we're gonna do the eyes. So we're just gonna give her some eyes. Very cute. We're gonna leave some room so we can put some green. We're gonna give her some eyelashes. Whoa, look at that one. That one's just on fleek right there. Yes! The next thing we're gonna do is give her nostrils. Boop, boop, and then we're gonna give her a smile. Oh, adorable. And of course, the last part is gold. It's sparkly, it's everything you could ever want. So we're just gonna give her a spike on the top because, you know, it goes down her back. Why is it so watered down? And then we're gonna give her some in her ear fin thingies. We're just gonna dump some blobs on there. A little bit of texture, if you know what I mean.
Well, everyone, that is my tutorial on how to paint, because I know all the techniques. I know I'm a pro, like Bob Ross. Yeah. So this is Bob Ross quality, basically speaking. I have my cousin Vanessa. Yes. Look at those eyes. Like, I got this so accurate, you don't even know. And then over here we have the dragon, LPS Ace. Yeah. It fills up the whole paper, so that's cool. And then over here we have my cousin Emerald Sweat. And actually that shading is so good, like what the heck. Actually, no, I know I'm good. Anyways, here are all my paintings. I hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure to check part one. It's, like, so good. Oh, yeah, everyone. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.